Near the city palace is Jantar Mantar, an observatory begun by Jai Singh in 1728, which at first glance looks like a collection of mammoth, bizarre sculptures. The guided tour is well worthwhile. Guides provide information of how each instrument, the fascinating instruments, work, and how, through watching recording and meticulous calculation, Jai Singh measured time by the course of sun's shadow and charted the annual progress through the zodiac. Each construction has specific purpose, such as calculating eclipses. The most striking instrument is sundial. The shadow this cast moves up to 4 meters per hour. Before constructing the observatory, Jai Singh sent scholars abroad to study similar constructs. He built 5 in total, and this is the largest and best preserved.